How are you, ladies from Second Bilingual? We are going to start in this moment with the topic T versus D. The objective is to differentiate the sounds of T and D. Welcome to this class. The description is the first part of this class. Then we are going to continue with some examples, pronunciation, and we are going to have some practice. Let's get started. What is the description? Remember, to make the T sound, you need to place the tip of your tongue on the ridge behind your upper teeth. When you push the air out, you have to briefly stop it behind your tongue before releasing it. Do not vibrate your vocal cords. Remember for the quiz, don't vibrate your vocal cords. Let's make now the description of the letter D. Place the tip of your tongue on the ridge behind your upper teeth. As you push the air out of your mouth, briefly stop it behind your tongue before releasing it. Vibrate your vocal cords as you make the sound. And this is the difference between the letter T and the letter D. Why? Because with the letter T, it's not necessary to vibrate. But if you're talking about the letter D, yes, you need to vibrate. Let's continue, class. What happens with the pronunciation? Here, we have the pronunciation of the letter T. T. Remember the letter T. And here we have the pronunciation of the letter D. D. Attention. Listen and check up the pronunciation and the movements of the articulators for this sound and consonant. Attention.
Duh.
One more time.
Duh.
Attention.
Duh.
Excellent. Let's continue. Now listen to the pronunciation of the T sound.
T. T. T.
Okay, let's continue with some examples after watching a short description with the movements of the articulators. The first examples are with the letter or the consonant sound T. Everybody, please repeat with me. Two. A trap, trip, skirt, want. Now let's go with the letter D. Doubt, add, do, dare, mind. Remember, practice in your house. These are the spellings for the letter T and some of the examples. Remember to practice T, TT, and TH. These are the spellings for the letter D, only the letter D and double D. And check out the examples. Let's practice. Repeat with me. Ten, den. Cart, card. Sight, side. Warts, words. Beats, beats. Mate, made. Sight, side. Trash, dress. Drum, drum. Now we have these sentences. Don't dance dangerously during dirty duels. One sentence with the letter T. It takes two to tango temperately. Excellent. We finish. Thank you very much for your attention. Enjoy your time with your family. Bye-bye.